Yo, what the heck is up, guys? Welcome back.
Need someone to show me my place in all this.
To another one, man. All right, part 2 of 2 on Endor. We're gonna finish this shit up and knock it out, hopefully fairly quickly. That way we can continue on to Kef Bir. Kef Bir. Kef Bir. I don't know. Want to finish all these mystery planets here. Endor is quite the slog. 37 bricks. Yo, I hope you're having a wonderful day. Thank you so much for joining me. Let's get this shit, man. Alright, so we tried clearing out the right hand side. Previous. So we can go up there, snag all those. Let's also look up here. Nice. Sick job,
the
Granny.
The force is always there when I need it.
Yeah, well, it wasn't there that time, was it? Got absolutely rolled. Alright. Oh yeah, I gotta gather flowers for one of these Ewoks. Or fetch quest. Bullshit.
Impossible. I haven't seen anything in the archives on this.
Nice.
Bounty hunter, jetpack scanner, delivery man.
This is easy.
It's a first, bro. Let's see.
I can handle myself.
I don't like the stuff like this on the screen.
I'm always coming across stuff like this on Jakku. This will
fetch
me a fair few portions.
Dude, she says the same shit all the time. That is hilarious. I can glide off and grab that one now, I think. What's going on? Oh, that's gotta be a glitch. That's fucked up.
That wasn't good. Sorry, I can't do this.
I'm in that ladder. I'm in that ladder. I'm in. Wow, that was a long ladder. Okay. Switch off here.
Time
Time to bring down the First Order.
This is the kind of thing that got me made lieutenant.
Is it? I don't think it is.
Would you look at that?
Wow, okay. 35, not 37, I lied. And there's also one more ship and two more characters. Data card, nice. How was it inside of that tree? Am I an idiot or something, or what? Guess we'll go to Naboo, Wakanda. Some flowers. Wakanda. Right. You're like, hey, you seen some flowers around here or what?
I remember seeing flowers like that growing in the caves around the castle.
Yes, of course.
Trust me, I know all about plants. My daughter has green fingers.
Okay, cool. I trust you then. Nice. Hey, winging it up. And we're out of there. Alright. Lake Paonga. Or Paonga. I don't know. Whatever. However you want to get down, you know? That's what it's gonna be. I gotta go underwater.
Those are flowers? You're being muy, muy
careful. Okay, cool.
I can handle myself.
Okay. god game. Man, he had to spawn in fast, huh? I saw him in here, huh?
Boba Fett, bounty hunter, jetpack mechanic, delivery man.
Alright, let's turn this in. My apologies. Stepped away for a second. Oh, take that, citizens.
No.
Nice. Okay, flower fetcher.
Wicha la Luffy. No maga filo. Singa Ludi, Manga Bofunti. Kisha Yomba Nid.
Tola, 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 tola,
right, easy.
Yo, yep.
Nice, thank you. Excuse me. What? Okay. Man, that's petty, bro. Like... Okay.
I don't work for free. I accept credits or fat coupons. Trademark pending.
5 minutes, everyone. As soon as this break's over, we start chopping trees. What are you doing here? You're interrupting our...
That is not why I'm here.
Like, what are these guys doing here? They just showed up out of nowhere.
You heard the general. Find a nice dry bottom.
Round those furry little traitors up. We'll see how cute they are after an 18-hour shift in a Star Destroyer.
Nice, Law Grab. What's up, bro? Hello, bro.
The archives should take care of themselves. I have seen this featured many times in the archives.
Oh, dude, give me a break. Petty. So petty, game.
It's always a pleasure.
Martha!
I actually used to teach younglings how to do this.
Yo, what the heck? Yo, this is gonna be the simple solution. Feeling stupid when I figured this out.
Marathon of holocrons on.
Okay, did I not do that? Warning. Let's go into space. Because there seems to be something in here I have not explored. we out of here?
Hey there, Slugger. Can I interest you in entering our exciting droid battling tournament? Kef Bir's battle. Then the other comes out and we fix it up. I mean, we're not monsters. All right! You should be able to find all the scrap parts you need to build your battler over on the wreckage.
Nice, thanks.
I can handle myself. This will fetch me a fair few portions.
Net launchers were very helpful when we first scavenged the... A few traditionalists still insist on using their hands.
Name on this one, so I'm just gonna take
it. It's General Organa to you. Now let's get moving.
Yes, ma'am. Read that game, thank you.
There's treasure around here somewhere.
Thank you.
well-deserved bounty.
Nice. Easy. Is the cash that we've been talking about. For Jerry.
Look at that! So many fish! Almost too many fish! I'm really overwhelmed by fish. Good work!
Oh, fucking petty, game. Oh, give me a break, dude. Let's try to speed
up. Hey, we're getting the hang of it. Good for us. Yeah, you're doing great. This is a decent haul.
I'm just gonna sit here and stretch a little bit. Stretch. All right, come on.
So many fish! Almost too many fish!
Nice, thanks.
I'm really overwhelmed by fish.
That's good.
Good work!
Oh, the anti-trooper. Thanks, lasers.
This is sufficient payment.
Nice. Alright. Completed every shooting trial. Sick, okay. I must have got all the data cards. What have you done with those plans?
It's been a while, but I know.
I don't go to face a waterfall from oops, that's funny, dude. Nice. And there's a cave under there. Gotta check it out, but first. Nice. There's something in here.
Yeah!
Nice.
archives should take care of themselves.
Shit. Just pulling this out.
I have seen this feature many times in the archives.
Have you? Thatching a plan. What else is in here?
The key card. Lousy Ewok.
Almost better than a marathon of holocrons on Obi-Wan Kenobi's beard grooming tips.
Much as I like it here on Kef Bir, there's just some things we can't get from farming. If we could migrate a few different creatures here. Here's my wildlife wish list for the farm. I've sent details to your map.
Oh my goodness.
I take it you've noticed the distinct lack of Orbaks. Trust me, I am not being overly dramatic. Best way to find those troublemaking Orbaks is to follow their trail of destruction. Once you find them, run up, hop on their backs, and ride them home. I'll take the most... Mm-hmm.
Nice. Thanks, bro.
Excellent. Wait, how many Orbacks did I say there were? I'll watch the other Orbacks. Hurry and catch.
Nice. Got to catch her and return her to the stables.
I'm impressed, you. I guess I all.
Nice, that's me.
Our lack of crops is not by choice, friend. I had seeds to plant, but they were blocked. If you want to go grab the key, the manager lives in one of those.
Okay. That is. Alright.
Oh.
out of there.
I'm Luke Skywalker, and I'm a Jedi. Something's telling me I can do this. Wow, that's amazing!
Station engineering. Here is a traditional First Order unit. Captain Phasma is the shiny-headed meme.
Easy, dude. The fastest hunk of junk in the galaxy completed all races in the galaxy. Nice. No more races, guys. Here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go now.
Himilyana to vista tala sarat semguna.
You determine running. This big thing? This lady is a goofball. Music going on here.
Searching for pigmies, are we?
We find them everywhere in this swamp. Cool, they turned invisible, I guess. That's pretty weird. I'm still missing four. How am I missing four? Like, this seems weird, man. Like, I don't know where the fuck they are.
Hit the road. Enjoy your trip.
Alright, it's only got a couple more over here. Let me get this one. Shit.
Now let's get moving.
Already did this.
I can handle myself. Just blow it up.
Who?
Can we not just blow it up?
First Order Officer.
I was a bit more graceful in my past. So what? Just blow it.
Greetings. I have left something incredibly important behind this. I believe the code is located somewhere on the floor below this one.
It's General Organa to you. Now let's get moving.
Room 327. Had it the whole time.
My legs! What is that monster doing to you? My beautiful legs! Did you miss me? Yes, you did. Yes, you did.
The protocol apart.
Leave your voice print after the tone.
Archives should take care of themselves. Many times in the archives.
Emergency override voice code access is required. Please leave your voice break after the tone.
They've been up in the throne room a long time. Shouldn't we be starting that victory party by now?
Voice print accepted. Please enjoy your audience with our victorious, unstoppable, ever-living, extremely powerful Emperor.
Thank you. Alright, heading back. And we should be finished. Passive aggressive, but I respect it. Battle Gears boss.
Back from your. Yeah! That seems like enough scrap to. Your next job is putting the little fella together.
And done.
Got your scrapper all ready to rump? Welcome, everyone! In that corner, we have...
Catastrophinator?
Catastrophinator!
Marry me! And in the other corner, our brave...
I don't like new things!
Operators! Approach your designated droid and destroy! Wow, these droids waste no time entering the fray. I can tell this is going to be one of the fiercest battles yet. Whoa, is that move even legal? Where's the ref? Wait, I guess that's technically me. In that case, I'll allow it! Oh, that's... Got him! It looks like Emperor Palpatine has Catastrophinator on the ropes! Is this the end? What is this? A shocking twist, Catastrophinator has called for backup! It's not technically against the rules, technically. I didn't write any rules! They'll feel that in the morning! Oh. The carnage! The newbie has taken out all of Catastrophinator's reinforcements! That boy's tougher than a two-credit steak! Catastrophinator's holding on by the skin of its teeth! Or the... plating of its... Oh, I guess... Thank you.
it! Emperor Palpatine wins! Unbelievable! Get on over here and claim your prize, champ!
Okay.
That little droid of yours.
K3R1, dude. What a weird little alien. Listen to.
I can handle myself.
Always a pleasure.
Oh, okay.
The Force is always there when I need it.
That's good.
Not a bad place to settle down, right? Thanks for building that slide.
Slides make everything better!
Thank you so much.
I mean, like,
this place is pretty cool.
I say, what a delight.
What am I missing?
Yeah.
I mean, I just don't really understand. Okay, so it's like in the ground. There's nothing to take up there. Maybe I take one of these animals up there? Shit. Goodness, okay.
General Organa to you. Now let's get moving.
Like, what is going on? How do I get in here? I really never get the shovel from this dude. Oh, that's gonna drive me bonkers.
There's treasure around here somewhere. A note washed up on the beach saying as much. There's treasure around here. Treasure around here somewhere. A note. If it wasn't for my grapple, I never would have made it.
I've got to get something that triggers that to happen. What?
That wreckage in the ocean, and that just because...
There's treasure around here somewhere. A note washed up on the beach saying as...
Into a malfunction. Hope you found what you needed. Visit again soon.
Hmm. All right, well. Yeah, we'll have to look for this another time. Shit, I don't know, man. We'll figure it out. In the next one. All right then, homies. Peace.